Welcome to the Dykhouse Student-Athlete Center. My name is John Stiegelmeier. I'm the head football coach here at South Dakota State University. We're in the locker room right now. We're just welcoming you. We're going to take a total tour of the facility and see how special this place is really going to be, and I look forward to it. We're presently in the head football coach's office, a tremendous part of the facility. Has a huge wow factor in terms of how it was decorated, and again, it has a great view of the field. Unfortunately, I won't be up here during the game, but there'll be some special people that will be able to watch the game from here. And this is really a room that will be used most part for recruiting visits with recruits, boosters, really an opportunity to sit down and become a little more intimate and explain what our program's about, what Jackrabbit football is based on, and allow people to feel comfortable and ask questions. Down this hallway are the assistant coaches' offices. We have six offices that overlook the field. Again, a really neat facility. Along the inside, we have dual offices for two coaches each. Down the road, ideally, we have a full staff of 10 assistants. Further down the hallway is an office for an administrator and the normal things you need to have to run a program. This room is the video editing room. We've done this kind of around our coaches before in corners and so on. And again, to be blessed to have a facility like that. We have video storage here. Our graduate assistants and eventually a video coordinator will do a ton of work. And those of you that understand the game of football and the preparation know that this may be the most important room in the facility in terms of preparing for a game. And again, we're blessed to have really six different stations here, so we've got plenty area for our manpower. This is a special room. This is the Chiquin Champions Room, really a multi-purpose room. During game day, we'll host recruits here. We'll shuffle them out to the field, and there'll be a reception for boosters. Again, it overlooks the field. It accesses the balcony, so people will be able to go in and out. It really is a special, special room because it'll be, when you say multi-purpose, it'll be used in many ways a lot. And so very appreciative of this room and the donor that stepped up and helped furnish this room. Okay, we are in the linebacker meeting room, again, one of the nine meeting rooms. This one is one of the few rooms, I guess, right now that are named after an individual. We had an anonymous donor give a certain amount of money to be able to name this room after Marty Kranz. You can see his plaque. Marty played linebacker for us 3, 4, 5 years ago and had an untimely death and left this world and went home to heaven. But this is an example of a person or an organization wanting to put a permanent mark on this facility and name a certain part of the facility after a group of people or an individual. And so we appreciate those efforts, and there are a number of opportunities like that. But Marty will be remembered forever in our program. Here, as you can see, we're in the weight room. I'm getting a little workout. No, seriously, this is a tremendous facility, again, for the athlete part of our student athletes. Coach Mo has done a tremendous job with one weight room, and now that we've got a football weight room for our guys. You can see that we have 10 individual stations, so room for 30 to 40 guys just in this area to work out, and that's what we prefer. Everything is first class in here. The weights were specifically made for us. They have Jackrabbit on them. They have a reminder of why we're here and what we're going after. This area is our academic center. I'm sitting in a carrel that will be used by our student athletes. This is one of the areas of the building that will be used by all athletes. Lori Mellum, our academic coordinator, is housed in here. We have a tutoring room back here. We have different areas to setups to study. A number of computer accesses here, both wired and wireless. So I got a feeling that this is going to be a part of the room or part of the building with a lot of traffic. The important part of being a student athlete is obviously academics. So we expect our guys to be in here a bunch. This is our locker room, a small portion really of our locker room. Again, those are that have been part of the SDSU football family, and we're in the old locker room of Coughlin Alumni Stadium. Understand the impact this has. We have 110 lockers for 110 players potentially down the road. First class quality setup with the bathroom facilities. Well, what a great facility for student athletes. What a great facility to bring recruits into. And again, the facility isn't the heartbeat of a program, but student athletes deserve good facilities, and this is a top facility. Well, that has been the tour and the introduction really to the Dykhouse Student-Athlete Center. As you can see, we are blessed with so many things in this facility. We call it a one-stop facility for a football program. Everything we need is here. For our coaches, it's a tremendous facility. We expect it's going to help us in every phase of our program.